Canucks make the middle stop of this three-game road trip. They hope to emerge with a three-game win streak, which would be only the third time this NHL season. But the pass winds up on the near boards. Canucks have scored first in their last five games. Blue Jackets able to hold the puck in. Here's Seth Jones with a long shot, tipped in! Canucks score first in this one. As the shot by Dubois, or by Jones, pardon me, with Dubois in front, and Columbus makes it 1-0 in the opening minute. Riley Nash plays one ahead. Besser intercepts, gives it away, and a shot by Dubinsky is stopped by Jacob Markstrom.
Brandon Dubinsky on the giveaway by Brock Besser, stopped by Jacob Markstrom.
Canucks leave it behind the goal. Good Branson there, gives it away to Jenner. Centering pass, Foligno fanned on it.
Here's Eric Branson, comes back and just tries to throw it up the middle. Picked off. Foligno just couldn't get the handle. The pass a little too hard for Boone Jenner.
Harrington flips it out. Good Branson fell down. Hutton under pressure here. Here's Jenner. Can't beat the right pad, and then it was chipped off the target by Atkinson.
A high alley-oop, he just goes down. Now Ben Hutton's in trouble. Boone Jenner goes forehand. Jacob Markstrom stretches that right pad out to make the save on Jenner. Can't get it up, and then Ben Hutton comes back.
He might have saved the goal.
I think
there.
He did. Hutton gets a stick on it just at the last second as Cam Atkinson was going to lift it up and over the leg of Jacob Markstrom.
And Lemberg missed it, and here's a chance for Roussel in shorthanded. Antoine Roussel stopped by the right pad of Korpisalo. Canucks still trailing by a goal, had a great chance shorthanded. Antoine Roussel, but he couldn't get it past Jonas Korpisalo. Sends the puck in. Atkins let it go. It's centered by Pettersson, and a one-time attempt by Leivo never got through. Now he gets knocked to the ice by Jones. Pass comes back. Tanev tipped on goal. It's in. Josh Leivo took that pass from Chris Tanev, redirected it, and the Canucks have tied the game in one. By Josh Leivo. Dubois the side trying to flip one in. Good pressure here from the Blue Jackets. Harrington leaves for Bjorkstrand. Cuts to the high slot, shoots, scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand with a long wrist shot, and the Jackets are back on top. Pettersson behind the net. Leivo goes to the front. Pettersson still controlling. Pass to the side to Tanev. Back to Alex Edler. Edler, long wrist shot, deflected, they score! It's Leivo again! And the Canucks, with 3:04 remaining, have tied the game at two.
We're going to have to look at this one.
Leivo and
Pettersson's left skate.
Pettersson's skate is there.
Oh, they're not making it easy.
Ryan Murray is also there. I think that hit Pettersson's left skate. That goes in.
Pettersson's goal.
Mott rushes to center. Feeds one ahead. Vertanen plays the puck to the corner. Now throws it. Goal 10! Vertanen from the goal line. Korpisalo, and with a minute 46 remaining, the Canucks lead 3-2.
Well, boy, what a play.
Probably going to run out of time here as Mott puts it off the net. Time expires, and the Canucks have come back here in Columbus. They win their third in a row as Jake Virtanen, with a minute 46 remaining, gets a goal you wouldn't expect to go
No.
in. Jacob Markstrom kept them in it, and the Canucks win 3-2.